drop fake about 5 feet behind the three-point line a few possessions ago.
Three to shoot. Yeah, three to shoot. There's Anthony with the finger roll finish.
Maxey with eight on the shot clock. Step back three. Oh, man.
Hanging with. Mitchell skates free and floats it in.
Reads the defense well when the help comes.
Yeah, Booker's averaging close to six assists per game.
As Harden brings up a three.
McCollum behind the back and up and in.
Brunson looking, tries again, gets inside, falling away, shot is good.
Points for the 34th time tonight. Mr. Bird is out there at 39 for a season. I think he's got it in him. Tough move by Donovan.
University of Arkansas product.
That time he trails by 19. Maxey, quick.
Cole Anthony. He's the Magic's leading scorer at halftime. Now he's the Magic's leading scorer with a shot.
Mitchell pedals it through, swoops it up and in.
A score.
To Oladipo. Off the spin.
Still in there as Brunson knocks it down. LeBron thus far. Here's Brogdon. Dips inside and finishes. Nice play to run
the Lakers.
Six straight missed field goals for the Lakers. Everything predicated for the Thunder on how he controls.
You know, playing the game plan. Getting into the paint and taking away the driving lane.
Stay behind the back, coming back to a slap.
Solid of two pointers. As they beat the New York defensively.
Cavs allow the third fewest points in the paint per game. Okoro flips it in with a left hand. Push.